Jacques Henri Lartigue was born in Carvoy, France. His family was very wealthy. He started to take photography when he was only 7 years old. His father taught him about photography and bought him a camera as a toy to express himself. His family also supported him about his artistic feeling toward photography. He was very artistic and liked drawing and painting all the times. He loved to watch and take photographs of sports events held in the country so much. He enjoyed taking photos of his family and his friends so much also. Famous landmarks in France also inspired him to take photos of them often. He used photographs to make a diary of himself very easily. Thus, he developed his very casual, detailed, and simple style of photography. Lartigue, as mentioned, started to take photos when he was only 7 years old, using the camera he got as a present from his dad. He continued to take photos of himself and people around him. However, photography only remained as a joyful hobby to him for a long time. He became a painter after he discovered that he painted happily and joyfully more than taking photos. When he was almost on the risk of becoming really poor, at age of 69, people discovered what a photographer he was. He became very famous through this, and many of his shots were displayed in museums and sold at high prices. He became a professional photographer and had it as his profession and enjoyed his life much more as a photographer. Lartigue's photography style would be best described as simple, memorable, meaningful, and amateur. His style was basically portrait and impressive contrast of black and white with lots of details. He just had focus on the main subject and nothing else. He loved to capture a moment in a life as a vivid record. They weren't professional but very emotional and expressive that everyone can recognize what he was thinking and his childhood memory. He took photos of whatever he wanted to, and almost all of his photos were impulsive and not planned. Many were accidental, and he wanted to make the most out of it. They were jolly and joyful, but not serious and very competent. His focus of almost all the photographs he has taken were people. He liked to record each individual's face and emotions. He loved to make his photos very interesting and worthy to keep for himself. All of his photos were in black and white. Lartigue's theme of photography were very interesting. It included sporting events such as tennis, car racing, and planes. They were very interesting and he enjoyed taking photos of these to keep them as great memory for him. His main themes for his photos were his family members and his friends. He wanted to show the full memory and happiness through the photos so that when he looks at them, they make him very happy. His other themes were famous landmarks such as Eiffel Tower, since he was very fascinated by them and thought they would be worthy to be kept in his own photo collections. So overarching theme in the photos were people doing their everyday things and activities with great expressions and emotions. They displayed people all the time. This is the photo of racing car in 1913, the Grand Prix, one of the best photos he has taken yet. Theme is sporting event and style is natural and capturing a moment in life. Woman is taking a walk with her dog and he took it at age 17. The theme is everyday events and people. Style is natural and detailed. This is a man in a tube, and it was taken in 1911. The theme is very interesting events of people. Style is meaningful and worthy for his memory. This is Lartigue himself when he was 10 years old. The theme is himself or people, and his style was natural and memorable for his memory. This is the photo of a plane. The theme is sporting event, and style is meaningful and worthy for photos. This is photo of myself reading a book, and theme is everyday life events and people. Style is natural and expressive like Lartigas photos. Mamas with chandelier, and the theme is people also. Style is meaningful and memorable as Lartigas style. This is my brother taking his board, and the theme is sporting event. Style is natural and emotional.